threat to democracy, or rather the Republic here, is coming from the Democrats. The Spygate targeting of Trump is only one strand of a number of threads drawing together to criminalize opposition to leftist agendas. Cancel culture had already contrived to economically punish speech. The next step was criminal investigations of people who opposed and stood up to Black Lives Matter race rioters, or drove over or painted over BLM's racial supremacist slogan on streets.